The 5001 Youth Training Trust is a charity based in Lowestoft. We are aiming to preserve and operate the historic lifeboat Rotary Service and to use her as a youth training vessel. We were set up in 2014 when we bought the boat Rotary Service, and we've brought her back to Lowestoft to the yard where she was built. We aim to use this vessel with a life-saving history to give a life-changing future. The aim is to operate Rotary Service as a youth training vessel to teach 12 to 25 year olds maritime skills, in the hope that we will be able to give them support and training to get into the marine industry. Rotary Service and the 5001 Youth Training Trust are helping in the local community. We've provided a place for volunteers to come and learn new skills, and we've been able to offer places to various young individuals who are undertaking their Duke of Edinburgh reward scheme. More than one of these have actually opted to continue as volunteers on the completion of the course. However, unfortunately at present, the vessel isn't able to achieve its full potential due to the fact that we are undergoing a full refurbishment. Once the vessel is refurbished, we will then be able to unlock the full potential and provide the full training scheme. One of the big problems that we've faced with the refurbishment is giving people a good, clear image of what the end goal is. The vessel is currently located in a poor location, so can't bring the public in, can't sort of demonstrate to them on site the dream, the goal. By using the Leica BLK360, we're able to get a clear digital image of what the vessel is like from bow to stern. We're able to then use 3D CAD to model inside that how we perceive the end goal. That will then also enable us to be able to go out to commercial boatyards with a model of what we want and with technical drawings of what we want, to enable us to get more realistic quotes on how much it's going to cost to have the vessel professionally finished, and that will then enable us to then seek the funds that we need to complete the vessel easier as well. At present, we estimate that it is going to cost around about £200,000 to complete the vessel, and that would be for everything to be complete, up and running, ready for us to turn the key, put to sea and complete the training. If you are able to help us in any way, please get in touch through our website, www.5001.org.uk, or through Facebook, where you can find us on the 5001 Youth Training Trust.